Let's start by changing the prompt for the generate cap data model, and instead modify the data model in a couple different ways. We want to define four data entries. We want each customer must have the following fields and add specific fields. Each product should have a name, description, price. Let's change a couple of the data types. For instance, redemptions must have one field that is an integer type. And let's also say each purchase must be associated to a product, and that is called selected product. We'll also tell it to use associations instead of compositions. Now, just a quick word on that last change that we made there. The constraint, the links between the entities in our data model, they're going to be better modeled as associations rather than compositions. And compositions are more for a contained in type of relationship. We want to express that explicitly here, which is what a domain expert would do as they're refining what's generated by Joule. Okay, so now the model has been generated, so we can take a quick look at what's been built so far. The language of the CDS model is, of course, CDL, with which we have an entity definition at the DB layer, service definitions at the SRB layer, and also some annotations at the app layer. Those annotations will be used to drive the Fiori elements front end components of what we'll end up with as well.